I'm telling you, Dutch, this is the way to do this job. The distraction will buy you all the time you need.
Jim?
Look, the bank. Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone, get ready. Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Crack that whip, Mr. Matthews! This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some pick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Got it. Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? Is he in camp?
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard, stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
Well, one more time.
Let's ride! Yeah! Hitch up here.
Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith. John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
I love
him. He's a true artist. Senior bank manager here, open up the vault. Safe's open.
Tell us the combination. Come on, speak. Speak or die.
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
Should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton, let my friend go. Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
It's over. No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
No!
Oh, God damn it! There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea.
Hosea! God damn it! Kill those bastards! Ah!
Damn it!
what I want to hear right now.
There's no way that we're getting out that door. Take this and blow a hole through that wall.
Cut this now.